but also for the subscribers. To execute the plan, we need to move the withdrawal every Thursday to give way to newly acquired projects. Meta profit growth is your growth. If you're attempting to invest into meta profit, stop. Okay? So, may papakita ko sa inyo announcement, then you decide kung mag-i-invest na kayo or mag-i-invest ba kayo in the future. Tara. So, chineg ko yung meta profit ko, tapos nakita ko dito sa withdrawal, April 20 na daw. Okay? Yung withdrawal. Dati kasi araw-araw. Ayan, kung nakita nyo, April 28. So, tingnan natin ano meron. Okay? Tingnan natin ano meron. So, ayan. Check natin yung Telegram group nila kung mayroong announcement. Guys, i-suggest na i-follow nyo rin tong group nila para updated din kayo sa mga announcement ng CEO nila. Currently, 647 members pa lang ang Meta Profit. I mean, this is very... Okay. So, ayan. Ito yung announcement ni Meta Profit. Sabi dito, another milestone for our company, Meta Profit Research and Finance team conducted a meeting about expanding the company's investment scope. The team concluded this is the best and most profitable time to scatter the investments to new blockchain and metaverse projects. The research and finance team gave their green signal for expansion, meaning this expansion will be good not only for the company but also for the subscribers. To execute the plan, we need to move the withdrawal every Thursday to give way to newly acquired projects. Meta profit growth is your growth. So Arthur DeValles, okay? So sa technical term,
so yun na nga guys, kailangan talaga mag-join tayo ng Telegram group nila para mas maging updated tayo dahil ang dami nangyayaring rug pull ngayon sa cryptocurrency world. Katulad doon sa FB, ano ba yun? FB football, FC football ba yun? Betting, online betting din. So, hindi na makawithdraw doon yung ibang tao. So, yun yung kailangan natin ingatan ngayon. Kasi isa sa Ponzi scheme ng mga tao ngayon is, minsan, magugulat ka na lang, hindi ka na, pwede ka na mag-withdraw. Una, ang tactic, makapag-withdraw ka na makapag-withdraw ngayon. Eventually, hindi ka na makapag-withdraw. So, yun yung kailangan natin ingatan. So, with this new update, sabi nila, kasi in technical terms, hindi natin alam, yun yung tinatanong ko pa sa group, what's the connection with the projects inside the metaverse nila na sinasabi and the withdrawal. Kailangan ba nila ng more manpower? Wala masyadong mag-ooperate ng ano nila, kaya hindi makapag-release agad. Kaya chinin sila every Thursday na daw ang sahod. So right now hindi pa natin alam, kailangan natin magantay at mag-ingat. So kung bago pa lang ang nagbabalak ang mag-invest sa Meta Profit, I suggest huwag ka muna mag-invest. Let's wait after April 28 kung makapag-withdraw ba yung mga seniors mo or yung mga nauna sa Meta Profit. Kasi ganito yung usually na problema eh. Talagang kunyari may sirats, magtatagal hanggang hindi ka na makawithdraw. Okay? At the same time, huwag muna kayo mag-stake na magdagdag dun sa ano nyo, sa ini-stake nyo, current na ini-stake nyo. Kasi di natin nga alam kung ano yung magiging plano after this. Mukhang good news yung post, pero again, mahirap maging over optimistic dito sa crypto world. Kailangan natin maging cautious every time and of course do our own research kasi bago nga yung project na Meta Profit. Okay, so kung napanood yung video ni Sir Archie, yun nga, yung sa referral, yun yung Ponzi scheme nila para mas marami sila ma-invite, okay, na pumasok sa project nila. So ang kailangan natin ngayon, gawin natin ngayon yung mag-antay. Okay, so again, for more updates, you can check out my YouTube channel dito sa TikTok ko. And join kayo sa Telegram group nila. Napakamaliit pa kasi, so mas malaki yung chance na makapag-reply agad sila. Okay? So maraming salamat sa panonood. Hanggang sa muli. Paalam!